Okay, I'll go first.
Okay.
Let me say, we don't really need to be here. See, we've been married 5 years.
Six.
Five, 6 years. And this is like a checkup for us. Chance to poke around the engine, maybe change the oil, replace a seal or two.
Very well, then. Let's pop the hood. On a scale of 1 to 10, how happy are you as a couple?
Eight.
Wait. 10 being perfectly happy and 1 being totally miserable, or?
Just respond instinctively.
Okay. Ready?
Ready.
Eight.
Eight.
How often do you have sex?
I don't understand the question.
Yeah, I'm lost. Is this a 1 to 10 thing?
But because, like, is one very little or is one nothing? Because, you know, technically speaking, the zero would be nothing.
How about this week?
Including the weekend?
Sure. Describe how you first met.
Oh, it was in Colombia.
Bogota. 5 years ago.
Six.
Right, 5 or 6 years ago.
Se anda buscando los turistas que andan sueltos.
Estamos buscando. Revisa los elevadores y los escalones.
¿Anda solo, señor?
¡Abran la puerta! ¡Abran la puerta!
¡Anda solo!
¡Alto, señora! ¡Pasaporte, por favor! ¡Papeles! ¡Señora! ¡Papeles!
¿Estás sola? ¿Estás sola?
No.
No, 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 no. Está bien. She's with me. Está bien.
I'm Jane.
John.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
To dodging bullets.
Dodging bullets.
So it speaks, but does it dance?
I was patrolling a pachinko, you new model parlor in the nefarious zone. Hanging out with insects, underducting, the CIA was on the phone.
Thank you.
a stranger.
Ah, you're back. The groom service fled. I did what I could.
Thank you. Oh, that's good.
I hope so. I had to milk a goat to get it. Still get something? Beginner's luck.
I want to go again.
Going again.
Everybody's a winner. Win a prize, win a prize.
Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
Beginner's luck.
Stop. Stop, you ain't on the girl for 6 weeks.
I'm in love. She's smart, sexy, inhibited, spontaneous, complicated. She's the sweetest thing I've ever seen.
You know, I knew Gladys for 2.5 years before I asked her to marry me. You have to have a foundation of friendship, brother. The other stuff fades.
A little fast.
You know me, I never do anything without thinking it through.
What does he do?
He's in construction. He's a big-time contractor.
A server comes down on Wall Street. She's here anytime, day or night. She's like Batman for computers.
He's gone as much as I am, so it's perfect.
Keep the whole thing 6 months tops.
Eddie. I asked her to marry me.
What?
I'm getting married!
What? I can't hear you.
I'm getting married!
I can't hear him. Can you stop hitting him? I think he said something crazy.
Getting married!
Get these filters changed.
Mm-hmm. So what did you think of Dr. Wexler?
His questions were a bit wishy-washy.
Yeah, not the most insightful.
His office is clear across town.
Well, you know, the 4 o'clock means we're at rush hour. What? Not crazy about that.
So that's settled then, yeah?
Okay.
Okay. Oh, dinner's at 7.
Yep, I'll be there. Here.
calls him in with the boss, okay? That's right, got a call from the man. Big Highline assignment, Steve, you know how it is. Actually, you probably don't. Excuse me, sweetie, could you grab me a coffee? Okay, I like it with lots of sugar. Thanks a lot. Hey there.
Where do you think you're going?
Rose. The boss wants to see me?
Well, he sees you. Look, kid. People have been working here for 25 years have never seen the inside of that elevator. Here.
This is the assignment?
Now get out of here. Perfect timing.
Pissing rain out there. Gardner left the lawnmower out.
How was work?
So-so.
Oh, I got new curtains.
Did you?
Uh-huh. Well?
Hmm?
What do you think?
There was a struggle over the material, this little tea sandwich of a man. He got his hands on them first, but I won.
Of course you did.
They're a bit green, so I think we're gonna have to reupholster the sofas and definitely get a new rug, maybe a Persian?
Yeah, well, we can just keep the old ones, then we don't have to change a thing.
We talked about this, you remember?
I remember, because we said we'd wait.
If you don't like him, we can take him back.
Okay, I don't like him.
You'll get used to him.
Percent APR until March.
So, part two, here we are. Only this time he came back alone. Why did you come back?
I'm not sure, really. Let me clarify. I love my wife. I want her to be happy. I want good things for her. But there are times.
Five more minutes. There's this huge space between us, and it just keeps filling up with everything that we don't say to each other. What is that called?
Marriage. What don't you say to each other?
The GMC Yukon got 3 stars. It's nice. Did you do something new? Mm-hmm. Yeah?
I added peas.
Yeah, peas. Yeah, it's the green. So Sweetheart, will you pass the salt?
It's in the middle of the table.
Was that the middle of the table?
Yeah, it's between you and me.
How honest are you with him?
Pretty honest. I mean, it's not like I lie to him or anything. We just, I have little secrets. Everybody has secrets. Jesus. Honey, you scared me.
I'm sorry, huh? I was looking for the, you going out?
Yes, yeah, some clown crashed a server in a law firm downtown and ended the world as they know it, so, yes.
I promise the Colemans.
I know.
Okay.
I'll be there. In and out. Just a quickie.
Probably feels like you're the only people that are going through this, but I'll tell you something. There are millions of couples that are experiencing the same problems.
Uh-huh.
Plane in an hour.
All right.
Well, it's 800. Prodded about possible insider trading, she remarked on national television, I want to focus on my salary. Ryan.
Martha Stewart.
Yes.
Quotes for town.
Regarding Big John Knight, he's off.
What's this shite?
Sorry, where's the can around here? Christ's sake. Take a... Hey, you guys playing poker?
Private game. Piss off.
Hey, could I sit in? You think I can
what
sit in?
What part of piss off do you not understand?
Guys. Hey, whoa. You're a little friendly. I got the cash. I got the cash. That's cool, man. You're cool. Just look, see? You see what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Anyone interested? Anyone interested? No. Because I'll clean you out. I understand. Fine. Listen, I want... These are really nice shoes, man. Jesus. There's an empty chair. You sit right
that
here.
That is Lucky's chair.
Where's Lucky? I don't see Lucky.
Lucky's not back yet. I'll sit here.
Unless I'm too hot for you.
Two dodging bullets, love Jane.
In the pot. Put it in the pot.
Oh, he's pulled something. He's giving a shot.
You're in trouble now.
60.
$50,
Let's play some poker!
Right.
He's got 14 different tells! You are bleeding, William Tell!
What the hell is this?
Sorry, Lucky.
Looks like you're done, pal. Thanks for the memories.
Were you lucky?
Yeah, no kidding. So what is the kid? Were you waiting for a job or something?
You are the job.
Punished.
Oh, yeah. Punish me.
Ooh. Ooh. Have you been selling big guns to bad people?
Huh?
Hey, baby. I didn't hear you downstairs.
Yeah, I went to the sports bar. Put some money on the game.
Yeah, how'd you do?
I got lucky.
Welcome, neighbors!
Hey.
Hi, Susan.
Good to see you, John.
Hi.
Oh,
you
go.
Oh, it's
nice.
Thank you.
Come on, let's go see the girl.
Don't stray too far, guys.
You want a Cuban?
Oh, no, I didn't smoke.
Oh, clean body, clean soul, that's what Susie says.
Ain't that the truth?
You guys have any vices?
You know.
Can I get you a drink?
Yes, Chardonnay, please.
Girls?
Daddy!
I'll be up here at the filling station. Roxbury's
never going to close down. I heard this
dock's
getting butchered.
Hey, boys.
Hey, John.
Josh.
There's some bloodbath over there.
Yeah.
So, Jono, how'd you make out last quarter? Did I take a beating?
Actually, I got all my dough buried under the tool shed.
So, Chuck got the promotion.
Oh, my God, that is so great.
Chuck. I'm so excited we can finally put the addition on the kitchen.
Oh, shoot. Not again. I should wear a raincoat. You know what? Wait. Can you hold it for a second?
What? No.
No, please, really. It's all over the applique.
Oh, no, I'm...
No, please, just...
Oh.
Seltzer.
Oh, she likes you.
I liked your dress tonight. It was nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
trouble in Atlanta again.
That's what I hear. What you got?
I've got your boarding pass and your taxi receipts. Get rid of that gun. Gum.
Your tissue?
And your hotel bill.
Thanks.
Now, don't lose those. Keep them in the envelope. You'll need them.
We've got the new specs for the gun.
Oh, that's great, Louie. I'll check those out.
Eagle.
Hey, is Eddie here?
The door's unlocked.
Morning, pal.
How you doing?
Same old, same old. People need killing. Oh, Johnny, I'm gonna have a little get-together this weekend at my house. Barbecue, no ladies, dudes only. It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, I'll talk to the missus.
You wanna use my cell phone? Maybe you wanna give her a call in case you wanna, you know, decide to scratch your ass or use the head later. Make sure she thinks it's okay.
You live with your mother.
But why would you bring her into this? She happens to be a first-class lady.
And I don't have to check in with her every time I wanna do something. Cook, clean, make me snack. I'm the dumb guy?
John Smith?
Target's name is Benjamin Danz, a.k.a. the Tank. He's a direct threat to the firm, DIA custody. They're making a ground-to-air handoff to Helen, 10 miles north of the Mexican border. I need you to make sure the target does not change hands.
Tank?
Would love to see us burn, so I need you to handle this personally.
Target?
Benjamin Danz. I'm rolling the specs now. We need this quick, clean, and contained.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow.
Two cases of the G-40s and the grenade launchers are here.
Order 10 more.
All right, go, Jazz.
The target's name is Benjamin Danz, a.k.a. the Tank. You serious?
Yeah. The target is being moved across the border to a federal facility. The only point of vulnerability is just south of the border.
I want GPS and SAC of the canyon and the weather report for the last 3 days.
Target will rendezvous with a helicopter here at a deserted airstrip. We will have one chance to strike.
Oh, look, more desert.
Perimeter is armed. We are up and running.
Red team, this is Broadway Joe. Halftime is approaching. Copy that, Broadway Joe.
Oh, come on. You getting this?
Affirmative. Is it a threat? Countdown's initiated. Convoy is not in the zone yet.
There's an idiot in the field. He's gonna blow the charges. Civilians.
Let's see if we can't get a tune out of this trombone.
We're picking up a weapon signature.
Not a civilian.
Is in the zone. Countdown is initiated.
ID'd on a hit?
Not that I'm aware of, no.
Right. I think I'm in trouble.
You get a look at him?
Little thing. Buck 10, buck 15 tops.
Maybe he's Filipino.
I'm not even sure if it was him.
You saying that you had your ass handed to you by some girl?
I think so. Pro.
This shouldn't be that difficult. I mean, how many chicks or hitters out there, you know what I mean?
You guys want any dessert?
What do you have, honey?
Ice cream.
Ice cream? That sounds delicious. What flavors do you have?
Chocolate and vanilla.
I don't like either of those. Separately, but maybe mixed together, that could be a nice little dish. Do you know what I mean? And not just a little pink spoon. I like the whole sundae.
Could be arranged.
Perfect. Could be arranged. Did you hear that? I'd like to have her kick my ass. You know what I mean?
Right.
Could you give me other details on her besides your weight class?
Laptop.
I'm sorry? You're in a whole zone right now. I'm having a hard time talking to you.
Laptop.
Okay, laptop.
I want to know who that bitch is. Get me that tape. James, get me that tape. What?
His father.
The FBI secured the package. The window's closed, sir.
I told you, we couldn't afford any mistakes on this one.
There was another player.
We do not leave witnesses. If this player ID'd you, you know the rules. You have 48 hours to clean the scene, Jane.
Looking forward to it, sir. All right, we have a new target. Let's find out who he is. Jesus.
What did you do to it?
The campfire out with it?
I knew one.
This one has sentimental value for its owner.
Who's that?
Well, Gwen, I'm just hoping you tell me.
So, why you gotta know so bad anyway?
You know me, just trying to return some lost property.
Hey, Phil.
Hey, John.
Are you a vegan?
No, my girlfriend is. Here we go. Upgraded RAM module. Ship's Chinese. Imported by Dynamix. Retailed by... You know, I might be able to get you a billing address. All right, no name, just an address. 570 Lexington Avenue, Suite 5003. New York. You know the place?
Jesus, Mother of God.
Why don't you both go make some coffee?
Wants to know about dinner.
Tell him dinner's at 7.
Hi, John. Yeah, she says dinner's at 7.
It always is. As always. It's a nice surprise.
I hope so. You're home early.
I missed you.
I missed you too. Shall we?
Yes. These are for special occasions.
This is a special occasion. Hmm.
breakfast. My favorite. Follow me, sweetheart. Been on the feet all day.
Thank you.
Sure. So how's work?
Actually, we had a little trouble with a commission.
Is that right?
Yeah. Double booking with another firm.
Huh.
Green beans?
No, thank you.
You'll have some.
Well, I hope everything works out okay.
It hasn't yet. But it will.
Sweetheart, could you pass the salt? Try something new?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
How is Atlanta?
Had a few problems ourselves. Some figures didn't add up.
Big deal?
Life or death. Wine?
Get a towel.
Janie? Honey?
Angry. tried to kill me.
Yes, she did. And you know what? Gladys tried to kill me, not with a car. At least Jane was a man about it. At least she was upfront about it. But they all tried to kill you. Slowly, painfully, cripplingly, and then wham, they hurt you. You know how hurt I used to be over her? And I used to beat myself up? Now I'm great. I got dates all the time. I'm dating all the time. Why? I just woke up from a thing. I'm in my robe.
You live with your mom.
I live with my mom because I choose to, because it's the only woman I've ever trusted.
It's unbelievable.
Look, I know what you're thinking, man. I know exactly what you're thinking. If she lied about that, what else is it possible that she lied about? I mean, her job is a spy to get information from people. French Riviera, a yacht, an Iranian prince. She's supposed to get close to him and gain his trust. It's disgusting.
What? What are you saying?
What? Your husband is the shooter? That's impossible.
Really?
This whole thing was probably planned from the beginning. Operation Stakeout, Johnny. A 6-year stakeout to get information from you? Mission accomplished.
Okay. Here's the upside. You don't love him.
No.
You'll kill him. And nobody's better at that than you are.
Thank you.
And then it'll be over.
Johnny, I'm not, look, I know you're embarrassed, but hey, come on, it's me, it's Eddie you're talking to. The guys we work with, they don't know, I'm never gonna tell them. I mean, the people she works with, they probably got a big laugh over this over the last 6 years, but so what, who cares, that's not important. Look, it's like 150 pages of a book have been written. In the first 150 pages, Johnny's been a clown. But you can write the last 10 pages, you've been smoked. But you can write the last 10 pages. Great talk, man. We should do it more often. It was a great talk tonight, and I'm proud of you.
I'm gonna borrow this.
I like where your head's at, man.
I'll do it in the morning.
Yeah, yeah.
You okay?
Yep. Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Night, John.
Night, Eddie.
Good night, Mom.
Okay, girls, let's go.
Pocket litter, seats, matchbooks, you know the drill.
What are you doing?
Research. Background on the target. This room is wrapped. Thank you.
I promise.
I, John, take you, Jane, my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold.
What's going on, Mrs. Smith?
Garden party, girls.
Howdy, neighbor.
Wow. I can't believe I've never been in there before. This is great.
Let's start with the living room.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I love the floors. What are they, teak?
Red oak, Martin. Red oak.
And you won the Golf Masters Trophy this year. Again.
Again. That'll be sitting on your mantle next year.
Target profile is our main priority. Utilize all means necessary. Phone taps, credit cards, audio scans, civilian frequencies.
With what, Jane?
You've reached the Smiths. We can't take your call right now, but leave a message after the tone, and we'll get back to you.
And search the database.
For what? John Smith?
Find him.
Jane?
What?
I think I found him.
Where?
Here.
Pete, sensor breach in the perimeter.
Good sanding all floors.
I thought I told you not to bother me at the office, honey.
Well, you are still Mrs. Smith.
Well, so are a lot of girls.
Careful, Jane. I can push the button anytime, anywhere, sweetheart.
Baby, you couldn't find the button with both hands and a map.
Last one. You need to disappear.
No.
Now.
Decently clear.
You really expect me to roll over and play dead?
Well, you should be used to it after 5 years of marriage.
Six. And I'm not leaving.
E-sector clear.
Uh-huh. Anywhere, anytime.
Evacuate Plan C.
Tell me that you had a shot at it and you didn't take it? I'm trying to say to you, John, is we got all this stuff here, and you're sitting here trying to tell me you couldn't take her out? Well, now she's a problem for both of us. Now my house is priority one.
Just give me a hand, will you?
Please, you're driving me crazy with the tongs in the furnace. You're like an insane man. All right, they gave you 48 hours. What do we got left here? 23? 22?
18 and change.
You got 18 hours until they close the book on both of you?
Yeah.
Mom! We're on high alert here! I almost killed you right then! You do not even realize!
Never mind.
I am so done playing games with this broad. You gotta take this bitch out head on.
Don't tell me that ain't my wife.
This broad is not your wife. She's the enemy. And she could be outside right now!
Eddie. Got it.
Now we're talking. Only question is how much is it to buy a vowel?
Thank you.
Blackwell Realty.
Yes, hi. I'm calling from I-10.
Oh, great. How's that new penthouse working out?
Well, just fine. Thank you for asking.
Security, there seems to be a problem with your elevator, sir. Do you want an engineer to come up and see what the problem is?
Take your time, I'm really quite comfortable.
And are you really comfortable?
Jane?
Is that you, sweetheart?
First and last warning, John. Get out of town.
You know I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, well, so you say. But right now, you're trapped in a steel box hanging 70 floors over nothing but air.
Oh, so this is a trap.
He's in car 3.
It's never gonna work, honey. It's never gonna work because you constantly underestimate me.
Do I?
You have no idea who I am. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Well, back at you, baby.
Let me guess. Shape charged on the counterbalance cable, 2 more on the primary and secondary brakes. Maybe.
He found them.
Yes, thank you. Did you also get the base charge of the principal cable?
Promise to leave town, or I'll blow it.
Okay. I give up. Blow it.
What?
Go on, blow it.
You think I won't?
I think you won't.
Okay. 5, 4, any last words?
The new curtains are hideous.
Goodbye, John.
What the hell was that?
What?
You said goodbye.
This moment. Thought I'd just drop in. Hey, doll. Thanks for giving me the shaft.
Nice. So what did you decide?
I want a divorce.
I like it. You proposed to me here, so it has agreeable symmetry.
Cool, sir. That's it?
No.
Thank you.
champagne, sir?
No, champagne's for celebrating. I'll have a martini.
I'm fine. So what do you want, Tom?
You have an unusual problem, Jane. You obviously want me dead. And I'm less and less concerned of your well-being. So what do? We shoot it out here? Hope for the best?
Well, that would be a shame, because they would probably ask me to leave once you're dead.
Dance with me.
You don't dance.
It's just part of my cover, sweetheart.
Was sloth part of it, too?
You think this story's gonna have a happy ending?
Happy endings are just stories that haven't finished yet. Satisfied?
It's all John, sweetheart.
Why do you think we failed?
Because we were leading separate lives? Or was it all the line that did us in?
I have a theory. Newly formed.
I'm breathless to hear it.
You killed us.
Provocative.
You approached our marriage like a job, something we reconned, planned, and executed.
And you avoided it.
What do you care if I was just a cover?
Who said you were just a cover?
Wasn't I?
Wasn't I?
No exits up there, Jane. Be cool, John. She's a liar. Be super cold.
That you're tipping.
Everything I ever bought you.
I'll race you there, baby. You there yet?
First time we met, what was your first thought?
You tell me.
Thought. I thought you looked like Christmas morning. I don't know how else to say it.
And why are you telling me this now?
Guess in the end you start thinking about the beginning. So there it is, I thought you should know. So how about it, Jane?
I thought. I thought that you were the most beautiful Mark I'd ever seen.
So it's all business, yeah?
All business.
From the go.
Cold hard math.
Thank you, that's what I needed to know. Okay.
Okay.
John?
Hey, Bill.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Okay. By the way, John, your car is hanging out over the sidewalk here.
Yeah, thanks, Bill.
Okay, have a good night.
Good night.
Still alive, baby?
Thank you.
cooking, sweetheart. That's saying
yours.
Is everything okay? We heard an awful ruckus.
No, everything's fine here. Yeah, it's great.
So you guys are, you're fine?
Yeah, couldn't be better.
Oh, nice. You guys are
Susie,
fine.
Martin?
Have a nice night.
Officers?
Looks like you're redecorating, it's right. Yeah.
Shame about the red oak.
Five more minutes, Mark. I don't get out of bed for less than $500,000.
was my big brass bed. Lay, lady, lay, lay across my big brass bed.
Of yours, a thing of beauty.
You take it well.
Thank you.
That vacation in Aspen?
Mm.
You left early. Why?
Jean-Luc Gaspard.
Oh, God!
Yeah.
I wanted him.
I get it.
Wow.
You didn't hear me that night the chopper dropped me off for our anniversary dinner.
No?
No?
Percussion grenades. I was partially deaf that night.
I'm slightly colorblind.
Oh.
Retinal scarring.
I can't feel anything in these three fingers.
Three ribs. Mm. Broken eye socket.
Oh.
Perforated eardrum.
Mm.
Mm.
You ever have trouble sleeping after?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither.
Guys had my bark, you said, for months.
I was never in the Peace Corps.
What? No. I really
really like that about you.
Huh? Maybe this honesty thing isn't such a good idea.
No. I didn't go to MIT.
Really?
Notre Dame. Art history major.
Art?
History. It's reputable.
Okay.
Younger every year. I have to tell you, I never really liked your cooking. It's not your gift.
Baby, I've never cooked a day in my life. I temper is cooked.
Web of lies.
I don't know how you do it, making love out of nothing at all. Making love out of nothing at all.
I like it, deal with it. We got company.
What? Suburban housewife, sweetheart. You know.
Fine. Go. Go.
Go.
Go.
Go.
Honey, I should probably tell you. I was married once before. Are you out of your mind? What is wrong with you?
You're what's wrong with me.
It's a broken Vegas
system. Oh, that's better.
Stop.
Oh, that's much
Stop.
Better. That's
Stop.
Great.
Stop it. Here's some beacon of truth.
John, my parents? They died when I was 5. I'm an orphan.
Who was that kindly fellow who gave you away at our wedding?
Paid actor.
I said I saw your dad on Fantasy Island.
I know.
You know, I don't even want to talk about it.
Got him.
conversation we've ever had.
I'm Jewish.
I can't believe I brought my real parents to our wedding.
Disgusting. How could you serve this to someone? Excuse me, ma'am. Is it possible to get this reheated? Miss? Miss, I'm talking to you. Excuse me. Jesus, Johnny.
Good morning, Eddie.
Morning. It's good to see you're okay, man. Tell me you got smart and that you killed that lying bitch.
This lying bitch?
I guess it was just wishful thinking. I'm sorry.
Eddie,
it's nice to see you, Jane.
Eddie, focus, please.
We got problems.
You got problems. Crack addicts got problems, my friend. You two are smoked.
Maybe.
Maybe. Johnny got the entire agency gunning for you. You probably have her agency gunning for you, too.
And what about you?
Me?
Where you at?
Where am I at? I find myself dragging my feet this morning. I think you owe me a little money anyway.
Sweet.
We don't understand each other. And I understand that, but I don't need to have those looks from you, okay? I've been in his life for a long time.
Focus.
I've been in his life for a long time.
Focus. Pissed off. They blew up my house. They shot at my wife. My own company.
If she works for who the street says that she works for, you're Macy's and Gimbel's. And she would be the Wee Channel, and you would be whatever channel it is that competes against the Wee Channel. You know what I'm saying? Are you following me?
Mm-hmm.
Johnny. The point of this is simple. Once you guys decide to get off the reservation, that's it. Then you're off the reservation.
Eddie, how bad?
How bad is it?
Mm.
You remember Canada. That was kid stuff next to what you're up against.
That was you.
Oh, is that a turn on? Did she try to kid with the car? I'm not gonna,
stop.
It's not my business. A good friend stays out of it, I understand. This is the facts. If you two separate from each other, you got a shot. Not a great shot. Johnny, we got a shot. If you two stay together, you're dead.
Unless you can find something that they want more than they want you.
Found him. He's being held in sub-basement D of the federal courthouse. High security, motion, and thermal. Power's on a city grid. This is as far as we go, Jane.
Right. Thanks for everything.
Good luck, babe.
One of you guys mind changing the channel?
One is moving in right now, one teacher yesterday,
Nick,
and cleared out all the
would you please get off your fat ass and change the channel?
So there's the second
channel. I know it's
right
tough.
There, that will be coming in
thank
tomorrow,
you.
And that's going to make things even colder than they are right now. Now 52.
Simple and clean. Got it?
Got it.
Tell me, how many?
Does it matter?
Should I go first?
Okay.
I don't exactly keep count, but I would say high 50s, low 60s.
Mm-hmm.
Been around the block.
But, you know, the important thing is
312.
312? How?
Some are two at a time.
Oh.
Honey?
Monitoring the perimeter?
I checked the perimeter.
What about the police bands?
I am on the police bands. This is
name.
Not my first time.
I think we've established that.
All right. Turn left. Left, John. Left!
You don't have to talk to me like that, okay? Be nice.
Left, please.
I can't go left. See? There is no left. Good.
Half straight,
Right back the way I came. There's no left. Which way do you want me to go?
Just stay there and wait for my mark.
See what I'm sitting in? See that? Take your time.
Yeah, all right, stay. Stay there, wait for my mark. I'll find it. Wait for my mark. Almost there. I don't know what happened, just hold on. John, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Kill the lights on my signal. Now. Kill the lights. Jane, kill the lights.
Hey, what's that? Where? Not now! Turn it back on! Idiot!
Pick up. Hey, Dick, uncover me.
You deviated from the plan.
The plan was flawed.
The plan was not flawed.
Anal.
Organize.
Jane, 90% of this job is instinct.
Well, your instincts set off every alarm in the building.
My instincts got the job done. It may not have been the Jane
show. No, it was the John show. It was half-assed. Like Christmas, like our anniversary. Like the time you forgot to bring my mother's birthday present.
Your fake mother's birthday.
The point is, you are always the first to break team.
You don't want a team. You want a servant for hire.
I want someone I can count on.
Jane, there's no air around you anymore.
Oh. Okay. What is that supposed to mean?
It means there's no room for mistakes. No mistakes whatsoever. No spontaneity. Who can answer to that?
Well, you don't have to, do you? Because this isn't even a real marriage.
Who are you people?
Shut up!
Okay. So now I realize... You witnessed the missus and I working through some domestic issues. That's regrettable. But don't take that as a sign of weakness. That would be a mistake on your part. Now tell us what you know. Why do both our bosses want you dead? You understand? Honey, please.
Wrap it up.
Maybe it's not such a good idea to undermine me in front of the hostage. Sends a mixed message.
Sorry.
Girls. Okay. Where was I?
A mistake on your part.
Shut up. Options. I'm gonna lay out your options for you, okay? Option A.
If I could...
Shut up. Option A. You talk, we listen, no pain. Option B. You don't talk. I remove your thumbs with my pliers. It will hurt. Option C. I like to vary the details a bit, but the punchline is, you die. Benjamin?
Okay.
We're impatient people, Benjamin.
Can I get a soda? Or a juice, or some sort of...
Hey, option A. That hurt.
Okay, that was a nice shot. Spasm?
I'm tied up. Why don't you check my back pocket? I'm not the target, you are. Both of you. They found out you're married, so they teamed up and sent you to the same hit to target each other. It was a joint task force by both your companies.
Two competing agents living under the same roof. It's bad for business. We wanted you to take each other out.
You were bait.
Well, it's entry level. Toehold into the company. A couple of hits, he bumped me up to a desk. It's pretty cool, actually.
Did you keep the photo in your back pocket?
What was I supposed to do, frame it?
You get rid of it, you burn it. Tradecraft 101.
I'm sorry, I guess I skipped that day. Just like I guess you skipped the day about not marrying the enemy.
You were bait or you are bait.
Belt. Belt, belt, dude.
2 minutes.
1 minute. Standing by in the pass.
Cargo drop, Atlas Mountains. So what?
So at least in part we know what the odds are. Let's just call this what it is. And what it isn't.
Right, so it's a crap marriage.
Right. I'm a messier disaster. Both liars.
But you run, you'll always be running. I say we stay, we fight. We finish this thing. Then if you want to go, you can go.
Thank you.
What? Let's call this what it is. Jesus Christ. Stunt.
Likewise, John.
I'll fly.
I'll be back. Go clockwise. So watch my six.
Look.
It's a piece of cake.
Watch these Nintendo jam. So watch them. You favor your left seat on, so we cover right.
A lot this time of year. There's nowhere I'd rather be than right here with you. Shut up.
Hey.
your song. Hanging out with insects, under ducting. The CIA was on the phone. Well, what's his life? Good in your hair, Latino Caribo, Mondo Bongo. Nobody said it was fair.
I'm interested in the progress you've made in the last few
weeks. Doing all right, aren't we? I mean, listen, I'm not gonna lie to you. There were times I just wanted to killer, but
likewise,
couldn't take the shot.
That's a good sign.
Who would have
thought? Sometimes you have to battle through.
Mm. That's marriage, right?
Yeah, you take your best shot. And...
Oh, we redid the house.
Mm. We did. Yes, we did.
You know, there will always be challenges.
Mm-hmm.
Threats out there.
Yep.
But you can handle it together.
So far.
Yes, we can. So far.
Leaving room for the unknown.
So far.
And do you feel that your relationship styles are more conducive to the
that's
sweet flow?
That's a sex question.
John. Well, that